We're blowing up balloons.
If you find the one, you should never give her up. I think it's the way life changes when in love, yeah. I surround my soul with the positivity. That's why I don't worry.
What's up, guys?
Huh?
It's Zachary. And today we're blowing up balloons. Oh, we're blowing up balloons.
You can see everybody. We'll see how much people can blow up balloons. So right now I have one. Right? Me and Bernadine have one. Also, I'm put y'all on Instagram stuff. Wait. And make sure y'all comment down below, like and subscribe, see what I want to do next in school vlogs. This is Mia. Bernadine, and of course you know who's her. You don't, but she in the camera.
But you know if you don't know.
Yeah.
In Paris. Oh yeah.
Y'all forgot my name. I did not just say.
Oh, you can't for you. She
do what?
So the reason why we're blowing up balloons is for homecoming. Homecoming is tonight, and I'm not going at all. So like I was saying, I'm not going to homecoming. Any of y'all going to homecoming?
Nope. I'm
I'm not. Either. Yep. We're all single and lonely.
Just ignore.
We're single.
No, I just need this.
So I know that I won. So I'm giving myself $500. I'm gonna just blow one up for fun because we need balloons from homecoming and we have to blow them instead of helium. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe, like, and comment down below what should I do next, like I said in the video. And the girls' social medias is going to be in the description below. I'm so sorry that for not posting for a while. I've been busy with school and stuff like that. I wanted to make vlogs, but now I am going to start making vlogs every Saturday and Sunday. Not every Saturday and Sunday. Some equations and stuff like that. Tell me how y'all like the intro. I did that. I got help from it and stuff like that. Intro and outro. But yeah, that's it for this video. I'll see you later. Bye.
Worry about the things that I don't see, yeah. These days I don't worry about much. I think we should have some more fun. I still dream about the days when we were young.